So it's you. You have the chosen one.
Chosen one? Well, there's only one other person on that ship, and that's Jim Baca. And trust me,
nobody's choosing him for anything.
The scanners have traced me to your ship. He has to be on there.
Look, lady, we have one last job to finish, and once we're done, Jim Baca and I can finally get home. That's what all we care about.
That's what I'm trying to tell you.
He may not have a home to go back to.
And who are you, anyway?
Who am I? Well, I'm only the fastest pilot this side of the Milky Way, Missy. Juan Solo. Nice to meet you, beautiful.
I wish I could say the same.
He's somewhere on your ship. Please, find him and bring him to us. The fate
of the galaxy depends on it.
Okay, so let's say I were to find this chosen one
and bring him to you.
What's in it for me?
You mean besides helping save the galaxy?
What about a date?
Wait, what?
You heard me. If I bring him to you, I want a date with the fairest princess in all the galaxy.
Fine. Just call this number when you find him.
And keep your hands to yourself.